I swear to God, next time I fight Carp, I'm gonna bait every single time. I did not realize it was that level of. He's not gonna hold anything too. I'm gonna say that as well. I just did it to myself on the level 3 Oki with the DP. Oh, we skipped it. Oh, bam. Good shit, baby. Did we get the pressure? Oh, good block by Moose on getting a hit here. Man, they're all fucking using her. Oh my god. Is it really that level? Go back to pick 21 and then your other two characters. I mean, he's just being honest, he's an honest. He will avenge me. I'll count it as an avenging if he keeps choosing Beerus, but I know he won't. I'm tight you basically draw Beerus for baby, because it's like... Which part of Beerus was a problem that baby isn't also like... Like shitty matchup spread? Okay, baby has questionable matchup spread too. Is it the assist? Baby's assists aren't any better. Is it the pressure? Because Beerus pressure's OD. Like, I don't, is it the lack of priority? Because baby still don't got priority either. I don't know. Like, if you're gonna drop Beerus, at least drop him for a character that has everything. We got punished for that. Fight back, Derek. Should be kill here. Yep, Muzan kind of going in here. Carper try her for no reason. Is that right? Oh, was it Carp versus Kana? That was getting cooked out of the way. Kana said they were going to win the tournament, so we'll see. Carp's a good place to start. A person who's won the tournament twice. That's a person you want to beat. You want to win the tournament. Muzan going in with the cell. Hey, welcome back, Smoke. Glad to have you back. Understandable. Mothers come first. Yeah, we get the cell yells. Cell play. Oh. Okay, can I get the pickup here? Muzan won that first game, right? I'm not tripping. Okay. We got our first score. Okay, pick up. Okay, Muzan's still in this, but Jared's having a much better game already. Okay. Okay. No stomp off that. That's a pickup. Throw it down. Level 3. Mix. Yes, all those things. Bet. 5-8. That's not good. Oh. That totally fair move right there. Okay. I'm sure getting the second kill here. Vegito A makes me physically ill. It does. That's definitely the meta, is just this character with Vegito A. I don't know what else. Here, your Carp gets a 2-0. Kinda did make the top 8. But no dubs deep for Kana today. I know the feel, though. I hate to see it. Oh shit. Do we have a connection issue? Smoke. Yeah, it's coming through funny. Yeah, we're having connection issues. Jared's gonna take game 2. Nice. Yeah, I might have to do post-tourney games. I'm tired of getting quick like this. I might have to grind against my own. Yeah, you're like barely coming through smoke. Okay, just heard you. You might have smoothed that. I think you might be okay. Here's the crack though, I need a mad. Oh, we're still early. Okay. Bringing in Janimba. We're still in the point war here, but looking good for Jared right now. Oh no, we're not in the point war. Jared just got the kill there. Big moment. We got the orb, nice. We're teleporting all over the screen. Pressure. Get the hit, very nice. We get the level 3, do we use it? Nope. Saw the orb. Oh, that was dirty. I'm gonna bring it down. Okay, we're not quite dead here, so we're just gonna get the Oki. We'll fight Adult Gohan playing season 1, no cap. Yeah, kinda. Alright, draw him down. And the other Scarlet Witch here. Fighting variants out here. Okay. And should throw her back into the corner. Very good, but moves on. Gotta get to work if you wanna stay in the set. And we do. We're gonna kill. We kill the lab coat. We still have Spark. Who's on still in this? should only need one more hit. Yep, that'll do it. And Jared's gonna take it 2-1.
You're pretty strong. I had to get a little serious there.
Okay, let's get Danny and Oxy now.